Los Angeles kicks off OTA workouts tomorrow, and Easton Stick is charging full speed ahead. I sat down with the Chargers' fifth-round draft pick to pick his brain about everything from Omaha to L.A. and the 1,500 miles in between.
Have you been able to take a breath and kind of let this settle in a little bit?
You know, a little bit. It becomes a little bit more real every day. You get the playbook and start getting into that stuff and realize that there's work to do now, which is nice too. You're ready for that new challenge, and this is a huge milestone, but by no means is it the end of the road. It's really just getting started now, and so excited to have some of that stuff and eager to get out there and start practicing.
The whole underdog mentality, whatever, FCS, FBS, like that's kind of out the window now, right?
Yeah, I mean, football is always that way. It doesn't, in the same way going from high school to college, it doesn't matter how you got there. It's everybody's got an opportunity, and it's about production. You got to go out there and make plays and benefit the team, be a good teammate and do what you're supposed to do, execute on the field. And so, yeah, I don't think it matters where you're coming from, but I think, maybe it affects your mentality going into it a little bit. But, all you can ask for is an opportunity, and so I'm thankful for that.
Were you expecting the Chargers to be your spot?
I honestly tried not to expect much that weekend. That was one of the biggest pieces of advice I got throughout the whole process, is how crazy that weekend can be, and really you just don't know what's gonna happen.
We're going to LA.
So I went in there with very minimal expectations and was lucky to end up in a great spot. But, I took a visit out there. I took one of my 30 visits and really enjoyed it. Thought we had a great meeting and walked away feeling really good about it. And you just don't know what's gonna happen. But after being there and getting a chance to know those coaches just a little bit, man, I'm really fired up to be a Charger.
I mean, this is, like you said, been something that you've talked about doing or wanting to do your whole life. How do you envision it playing out now that you're here?
Yeah, like I said, just the first year earning the respect of my teammates and showing that I can contribute. But obviously long term, I think I want to be a franchise quarterback, and I believe I can do that, in this league. And that's always been the dream. Now you just got to go and work and see what happens. Let the chips fall where they may, but we're going to work and compete and let it happen.